There's more than meets the eye. Not towards it. Gotcha. Do I hear you? Hey. All right, once again, not going to the trailer park right away. Sure, we're going the right way? Yes, we are. Remember, we're taking the right. Right side, strong side. Oh, what do we got here? It's like a cabin. See, there's a... Okay, there's no, like, grocery store, but I've noticed there's a lot of...
More of those kids' lunchboxes.
A lot of... shopping carts. It must be so exciting to be the story's hero. Honestly, I'm a bit jealous. I wish I could be the protagonist of something. Aha.
Saga had lost count of how many shots she'd fired, but she was sure it must have been more than she had in the magazine, and yet she'd not run out of ammo. As if the magazine had grown to fit more bullets, she fired again.
Sweet. Let's go with this. Anybody? Let's go pull the string.
Saga strained to pull the string of the crossbow back as far as she could. To her surprise, the latch adjusted to accommodate her. The next bolt would stop a monster.
Okay, I'm liking this. I'm liking the little manuscript echo with it.
This mug always cheers me up.
Not the worst mom. That would cheer me up too. Oh boy. Man, what else is there? Anything else around here? Oh, can't go in? That's a little weird.
need something to cut this.
Darn it. One foot forward. A lot of steps back. Blame the education system.
The page said I'd run into a cultist here.
Yeah,
on your chest, Saga. Miller is not afraid of the rough questions.
I like this. How she came to that? I like to ask how she came to that conclusion. Firstly, or someone's life might depend on it. Don't touch February. That's January when I'm playing this. Wonder anything around back? Alright, here we go. Yes!
Or take a bath. Ever again. Moonshine. Oh, I drink the moonshine.
Don't look like cultists. For the Anderson trailer?
Sweetie pie, right on time. Like we were just saying, it's not true. Lies to hurt you and make you weak. Don't believe a word. They believe because deep down, they want to be told what they think. Stop it before it turns real. Don't be part of the story. Make the story.
These old drunks don't seem affected by the horror story like the other locals are. Do they know what's happening here? How do you know about the story?
Same as you, of course, we are family. He is your grandfather, and I am the old father.
That's where they lost credibility in her mind.
As crazy as everyone else, just as caught in it. I need to stay focused. I need to check out the trailer.
Hello, Yako. Who is this incredibly attractive martial arts master? It's me, your brother, Ilmo. I now recognize you, but Ilmo, why are you dressed like that? Deerfest is almost here, which means we're chopping the prices on all of our custom-designed Deerfest parade floats. Floats created by the award-winning team at Kalevala Knights Motorcycle Club, winners of last year's trophy for best Deerfest float featuring an animal that is not deer. That very team. And you're gonna get a kick out of our latest float designs. We've done it all. Deerfest floats, restaurant floats, floats shaped like things we can't show on television. Our floats are the best way to impress your friends, propose to your partner, or throw shade at an office colleague. And we don't do just Deerfest. Our floats are a gift for weddings, birthdays, bar mitzvahs, or your gonna search. Our floats will punch up any special occasion. Why take our word for it? Let's hear it from one of our many, many happy customers.
I was at Deerfest last year. Floats were pretty good. One of them was a
There you have it. Award-winning floats now at reduced prices that will... Order yours today.
God dang, these are so cheeky. And you're a cutesy whatevers. See, oh, I forgot to check and see if anything's in the kitchen. All right. And so let's see what's over here.
Reeks of booze addressed to me.
Duh.
From years ago. Wake was right. The horror story is changing reality, not just people's memories.
Oh, Bill? Another Bill.
This card has Mom's handwriting.
What the heck?
No.
What the? Mom never talked about family. See nursery rhymes. Oh, that was Casey Lunchboxes. Okay, gross. Sweet, more batteries. Dude, why so much booze?
Everything here reminds me of Logan. This could be her room.
See.
This is getting too real.
Nordic Tales.
The Nordic Tales that Mom gave to Logan when she was little.
You want booze? Yeah, well, I want booze.
Bon. Logan used to love her music.
But how you doing, Alex?
Logan's junior agent certificate. So cute.
Yo, what is going on?
That's not right.
Well, then show me what is the right one. It's paycheck. Nice. Good job, my good sir. Where are you going to spend it on? We're going to save for later. Oh yeah, the old gods of Asgard. Night Springs.
My newfound relatives. Cozy with the cult of the tree. And that's the clicker. In the hands of the cult, just like the page promised. Carlyvala Knights. That's the motorcycle club the Koskela brothers are in. I'll take Odin and Tor up on their offer and visit their nursing home, right after I find this biker workshop.
The little girl drowns.
No. It's not true. It's just a fucking story. It's not true. Logan's back home. She's fine. Fuck. She's at school. David.
Yep.
I'm in the story and it's coming true. Wake said Scratch would try and hurt me with the horror story. But he said there's still time to stop this.
Hey, this is David. Leave a message.
David? Is Logan okay? Call me back as soon.
Oh, shucks.
Mulligan? What the fuck? Hey! Stay where you are.
I'm not going near that.
Mulligan is a cultist? What the fuck is going on here?
Now, where'd he go? Yeah, apparently Scratch is changing the story. Because Scratch is now changing the story. He's changing the reality of everything. So thus, we have officially come to...
Welcome to the Mindfuck! Paranoia, paranoia, everybody's coming to get me. Just say you never met me. I'm running underground with the most. I'm not sick, but I'm not well. And I'm so hot, if I'm in hell.
Thornton too? God damn it. And now they're all taken?
God darn it, I might have to manually save. I got to kill them and resave. Cause time's almost out. But damn, this is getting good.
Boy.
Okay, how come this freaking me out to no end?
This is the workshop from the photo with the cultists. This is where they had the clicker. If it's still here, I need to find it.
Now, this is also where they have those crappy props from their commercials.
Stop right there.
Criminal,
the
stop.
Stumbled out of the dark toward Deputy Mulligan. Thornton was doubled over, coughing. A chunk of cold pastrami caught in his throat. Bring it, fucker. Mulligan fired. Thornton hacked the pastrami out of his windpipe, opened fire with his partner. The monster fell. They kept shooting. The thrill of domination. This was the cult of the tree. Not one tree. A forest. Secret knowledge in a deer mask. The last line of defense. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker. Bright Falls, fucking finest. They crept over, pulling out their flashlights.
Oh boy.
This is Monica from the tackle shop. An innocent woman. Thornton's pastrami came back up.
This is Vince. Also, who the H?
Locked. They must be in there. There has to be a way to get this lock open. No, Logan's not dead.
Dead in this game.
Yeah.
Confirmed members of the cult. Thornton Anderson? There's no way they can be.
The photo proved the cult had the clicker. Thor and Odin were in it too.
What's
following up on later?
So far, Mr. Scratch. Because apparently Scratch got out. Yeah, and so thus all the events in American Nightmare are null and void. Because American Nightmare, Scratch gets destroyed. So, yeah, it's funny that they reference American Nightmare in this, with like Alan Wake, how he's dressed up. So, yeah, it's just weird. Shoot, what was the second symbol? Clicker. But I saw something there. Darn it. Chubb, let me cook. Let me cook. Let me cook. Let me cook. I'm thinking. I'm thinking. I'm cooking, give me a minute. I don't know, you could probably buy Alan Wake. Trying to think.
Bible is
No, I find it weird that it's... The epic music is right there. Oh. So it's triangles. Okay, I think I got it. Okay, I think I got it. There we go. Big brain. I do have to work tomorrow.
This is the cult hideout.
Unfortunately.
Their headquarters even?
And look. A nice place to save the game for till tomorrow. And unfortunately, gotta call it a stream, Alex. Rest easy. Stay cheesy. Let's see, tomorrow's Tuesday, so I'll be on tomorrow.